Delbosco goes wide on this right-hander, and
he allows Rittich comes through.
So how does Rittich get round the outside of the Italian?
Oh, no, this was it. This was the crash.
And he gets round. He actually flicks himself round.
Well, he lands on his hip. Just trying to see how high he is. Everyone else has landed, and he's still 10 feet in the air coming down. You can spot the landing. Oh, my word. Well, that is like being hit by a truck.